things. First is the dice. In this case, I download the free app of 10 dice on my iPad, and I have print the bingo sheet.
Okay, so I got exercise number 4, and I am going to do one set. Exercise number 2, and then I'm going to do one set.